11.
Wait, for some people to show up.
Go, Sean!
I need people to start getting on this. Okay, we have three.
I know, I'm about to do an intro.
Good afternoon.
Evie!
Good afternoon, PNG. It's Real Baden here. I'm back doing the live. Today we are watching our choir. Don't they look awesome in their all black uniforms? It's really really complimenting on everyone. yeah, today's been a great day so far. Me personally, I've done all of Hollywood Studios and now I'm here. For those just showing up, hi, welcome. Our PNG choir is about to amaze everyone. It's assistant editor Brie Lynn Baden behind the camera. Hand ready.
Go, Kayla. I like Kayla. Hey, Ricky. Go, Ricky.
Our lovely Indian choir.
Miss Isles. Transportation, you made it.
Melissa Isles, everyone.
Oh, man. So, when you guys pulled up.
Good afternoon, Indian Nation. Here in a couple of minutes, our PNG choir is about to blow everyone away. We are here at Disney Springs. It is assistant editor Brie Lynn Baden behind the camera. We hope everyone is having a safe and fun spring break. Thank you for tuning in and supporting our Indians.
Can I start a PNG chant, or would that be?
Do it. Come on, Mike. Let's go, Mike. Yeah, I mean, might as well. You can't make it any worse. Yeah. Duh, 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 duh. Ooh, we're debating on starting a chant. Thomas Isles, Laura Spencer says hi. She was my theater teacher. Wait, what's her name? Laura Spencer. Okay.
Laura Spencer.
Go, Caitlin!
Says hi.
Hey, Laura Spencer.
Hey, Laura Spencer. I did. Hey. I just caught her so off guard. Oops. PNG. PNG.
You did?
No.
We've got spirit. Yes, we do. Come on, choir. Oh, boy. For those just joining, we are here at Disney Springs, about to watch our lovely Indian choir.
Let me do something real quick.
Go for it. Oh, I can zoom in. Cool.
It gets
comic relief.
The more you zoom in on the phone. But we zoomed in to the point where it makes it more funny.
Anyway, we're here at Disney Springs about to watch our lovely choir. Thank you for tuning in and supporting from home. We really appreciate it.
Hey, Kiki, is that a churro?
We love our Indian Nation.
No.
Very lovely community.
Disney churro, 1 out of 10. 9 out of 10? Have you tried it with the chocolate sauce?
Not an umbrella.
There's some places that will serve it with like a thing of chocolate sauce.
Ooh, speaking of, while we're waiting, what is y'all's favorite Disney snack and or food? I would
Dole
love
whip.
To know. Dole Whip, okay.
Dole Whip, my number one snack.
All right. I still haven't tried it yet, guys.
Oh, you
got to.
Traditional Dole Whip?
Yes.
Incredible. Oh, wait, no, what? Blue Milk. Shit. Easily.
Really?
Loved it.
How good was it?
Everybody else in my group hated it. I think it was amazing.
Of course you would.
It just, it tasted, it was so sweet. I need to try the green milk next.
Oh, Garrett? Yep.
Okay, there we go.
Oh no, they can hear everything we're saying.
Churro ice cream sandwich. Oh my gosh, that sounds so good. I like the Mickey Mouse ice cream bar. Oh, same. I've had like 4 or 5 Mickey Mouse ice cream bars. Do not tell my doctor, but I've had like 5 of them on the trip. Macaroon ice cream sandwich in France. In France? What? Oh wait, yeah, Epcot. Okay, that makes sense now. The spring rolls at Magic Kingdom were great. Yes, love me some spring rolls. Y'all, I went to Be Our Guest yesterday, and literally everything was great. Started off with the French onion soup, then I had a filet mignon with some veggies and mashed potatoes, also amazing, and ended it with 3 different desserts, one being a macaroon and 2 being truffles. Ah, so, so good. Anyway. Part of your world. I'll let them do the singing.
Ooh, God no. The sun just came out.
I saw the face. I was like, oh, ouch. Did you get the gray stuff cupcake? I sure did, and I can confirm the gray stuff is delicious. I asked the dishes. Yes. I sure did. For those of you just joining,
are y'all right next to each other?
Welcome. We're about to watch our Indian choir blow everyone away at Disney Springs. I am Breland Bainan behind the camera, your 2021-2022 assistant Indian press editor.
I mean, it's kind of a big deal if it was anyone else. But, I mean, I'm not going to say anything about it.
Oh, Timers of all ages, Disney Springs and Disney Imagination Campus are pleased to present the Natchez Groves High School Choir from Port Natchez, Texas.
Gooseys again for them. Very excited. Yes, I do, Tobias.
Thank you.
gosh. We sung this in middle school. For UIL. Miss Escamilla, if you're watching this, I'm getting all those memories coming back. Rainforest Cafe. No need to fear. I have to get this real quick. Yeah. It's just Rainforest Cafe. Just Rainforest Cafe. I guess that means we're really on fire with this performance. Am I right? Or am I right?
Maybe this performance is lit.
No, he didn't. We're really bringing on the heat, if you will.
Woo.
A bunch of people that aren't even from PNG right now that have stopped to watch, which I think is pretty awesome. Oh, I love this song.
Good song.
Yes. They better deliver.
Deliver the rent.
That's right. I'm trying my best to not sing along. In daylight, let's talk about said, awesome turnout. Awesome turnout. All right. Thank you all so much for tuning in. We hope everyone has a blessed rest of your spring break from Indian Press. Thank y'all. I'm a little...